This is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making cheese maggi. Maggi is the ultimate comfort food. It needs couple of minutes to make. When you are hungry and looking to make a quick and yummy snack, surely give this cheesy maggi a try. It's so buttery, cheesy and healthy. So let me show you how to make this. Here's some butter in a pan. When the butter is melting, add the chopped onions. Now a gentle stir and chopped vegetables like carrot, French beans and green peas. Saute the vegetables until slightly cooked. Now put in 2 Maggi taste makers. As I am making this recipe with 2 Maggi noodles, so that's why I have added 2 taste makers. Stir the vegetables with this taste maker. When the vegetables are slightly softened, add in 2.5 cup water. We don't need to cook the vegetables until fully cooked, because after adding the water, the vegetables will cook more. So if you cook the vegetables thoroughly, the vegetables will be overcooked. When the water starts boiling, add the mozzarella cheese. Break the maggi in 2 pieces and add in the water. Now a gentle stir, cook for another 2 minutes. Within a few seconds, the noodles will be softened. Some like soupy cheese maggi noodles. So if you want to make soupy maggi noodles, then don't let the water dry out completely. When the noodles got little watery consistency, take it out. So the maggi noodles got softened and looks almost done. Add some fresh chopped coriander leaves and some spring onions. Add some more cheese, about 1/2 cup. Just give it a mix and switch off the flame. Cover the pan. The cheese will be melted by the inner heat of the noodles. So keep it covered for another 1 minute and it is ready to serve. So our cheesy maggi noodles look absolutely delicious, and it is so cheesy that it's easy to pull out. This cheesy maggi noodles is always heat to beat the instant hunger pangs and is also quick meal for breakfast, brunch or snack. So guys, give it a try and let me know how it came out in the comment section below. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.